baby, take a piece from the good old days, yeah. Get ready, baby, cause I'm taking you out on a trip back in time to the end of town. We'll live it up with a laid-back style. Do a little something we know. Hey guys, Flannel Flats here. I'm just on my way down to my local Toys R Us for the very last time. It's going out of business, I believe, in 3 days at this point. Possibly two, depending on when this video gets to go up. So, I just wanted to go down to Fayetteville and see Toys R Us for one final time. Very sad that it's going out. Yes, I may be in my 20s, but it's always sad when your childhood stores goes out. Especially when it's, it's cool as Toys R Us. They carry a lot of cool stuff. And plus, like, at least around my parts, it's like the last, like, solely toy store, It's just, kind of an era. All these kids have gotten on their fancy smartphones and whippersnappers and their tablets and whatnot. So, I don't know. It's too bad they're going out of business, but I thought we'd take one more journey down to old Fayetteville to our local Toys R Us and say our goodbyes. So let's check it out. Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder. Here we are, Toys R Us, the final 3 days, 70 to 90% off. Let's go check it out, shall we?
I know that you're leaving as soon as the sun comes through the window. There's no talking this over. The damage is done. There's just too much hurt, too much to forgive. Oh, but we both know we weren't always like this. Help me remember the way that we used to be.
Toys R Us and decided to go down to Barnes & Noble and the pet stores to check it out since I was up here, but started pouring. Now I don't know if you can see on the video, but I am completely soaked. So, yeah. Sad day for Toys R Us and me, apparently. But, I knew better than go down there. It looked like it was about to rain. And I decided I'd go ahead and stop by, and it cost me $20 more. So that was fun. Thanks, Barnes & Noble. Well, anyway, I guess I'll take the journey home and we'll show you pickups when I get there. Well, there you have it, guys. That was a very short look at Toys R Us. I was hoping the video would be a little bit longer than the actual store, but it was pretty bare in there, as you saw. But yeah, as I told you earlier, I got soaked on the way out, made a trip to Barnes & Noble that I shouldn't have because I spent like $20 there. And then I went to Petco for like 2 minutes because I didn't have anything I was looking for. So that's cool. So I'll show you what I got real quick at Toys R Us. The last pickups I'll ever get at Toys R Us, it turns out. And I'll show you my bonus items I got from Barnes & Noble. But anyway, let's get to the pickups. Alright. So, Toys R Us, the last items. Let's see what we got. I got a bunch of random. So I got three random things. Like, I shouldn't probably bought any of it, but one of them I was kind of interested in. The other two were just kind of like, a CD. I have no idea who this is. It ended up being like $3, and I was like, I'll take a chance. $3 for what looks to be three random hipster girls. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. I still don't know why I bought this, but yeah. Weak. $3. And then, to prove I'm a hipster as well, not really, but I do like to play with these things every once in a while. Fidget spinner. Yep. A cyborg fidget spinner, as it turns out. This was $1, so I was like, you know what? Why not? At least get one toy, basically, at the last time at Toys R Us. You gotta do one toy. So, there's that. And then here's something I've seen them have for like 2 years, but it was always like $25, and I don't understand why. I still overpaid, I think. But I got. And Uncharted 4 is one of my all-time favorite games, so I figured why not get this, get some little tips in here. And that was pretty cool. It was still like $7 though, so I was like, whatever. But yeah, that's the end of Toys R Us. So thanks, guys. It's been fun. Now for the bonus items from Barnes & Noble. I recently bought a game called Red Flags. It's like a dating game type thing. You try to get the person to pick your date. There's pro cards and con cards, and yeah, it's called Red Flags. Anyway, they sell expansion packs for it, and I got the nerdy Red Flags because, as anyone that knows me, I'm basically a nerd. So I thought this would be fun. Plus, me and my friends played Red Flags the other day, and they said how much they liked playing it and they really enjoyed it. So I thought it was funny. So why not? Let's get some more cards in there and get some nerds going. So there's that. Lastly, this is slightly popped open because I got it pre-opened because I thought I would struggle, but they had miniature Cuphead Funko figures. I don't know what I've gotten. I have not looked inside yet. I just started the opening just for it to be able to get in there easier with one hand. Hopefully, there'll be a Cuphead, not the devil. I don't want you, devil. Get out of here. So let's see what we got here. So this was all at Barnes & Noble. Let's see. Oh, I'm making myself dizzy watching me through the camera. That's kind of weird. Here we go. Who do we got? Oh, cool. A black bag. 1 second. Alright, let's find out together what this is. Oh, it's not Cuphead. We got the pirate. Let's see. I don't know if it says their name on the box. It does. I don't remember what his name is, but he's a really fun boss in the game. It's unfortunate. I was really wanting Cuphead or Mugman or this fine young lady right here. But, you know, that's all right. We got the pirate. So, anyway, guys, that'll do it for my drive up to Toys R Us, the singing, sorry about the singing, oh good gosh, stuff I got at Barnes & Noble, and sadly, the last things I'll get from Toys R Us. Rip Toys R Us. Thanks, guys. This has been Flannel Flats, non-content. We'll see you next time.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.